mainly that the gearing is so aggressive and the tires are sticking.